Listen up, fuckers. Let me tell the most bizarre, sinister, and untold story in metal history. How many of you dumb hipsters have ever heard of Shreddy?
Dude, I just had the most fucked up dream. There was this guy, and he looked like he was a fucking Whitesnake or something. Jesus, Ricky, really?
It looks like the blade that cut these sissies up was hot.
So you're saying that someone did all this with a goddamn flaming machete?
We were just on stage playing a show and we came out and everyone was dead.
The murder scene is very gruesome.
Shreddy was the greatest guitar player who ever lived. Some people believe that he had sold his soul to the devil.
How does hillbilly dipshit sheriff expect us to sleep after basically accusing us of fucking murder?
What does that mean?
Stands for I wrestled a bear once.
What kind of music is that?
Heavy metal.
Shit. I want to know what happened. Those boys.
Shreddy died in the flames that night. Every band who appeared on the show has been hacked to pieces.
You look like a bunch of calm, guzzling bitch boys to me.
Y'all better not be smoking them tweeds in here.
Holy fuck! Something straight out of hell came to fuck up their shit.
She ripped my dick off!
This looks like some sadistic, brutal-ass motherfucking shit right here.